In this video, I'm going to export a citation file in RIS format so that I can import it into EndNote Basic. SpringerLink doesn't have a direct export into EndNote Basic, so that's why I'm going to download a file and then upload it. From SpringerLink, I selected a journal article, Differential Regional Responses in Soluble Monomeric Alpha-Synuclein Abundance Following Traumatic Brain Injury. There's a Cite This Article link, so I'm going to select it. And then it takes me to the Cite This Article section. There's another hyperlink, Download Citation, and this allows me to download the .ris file. Most of the time, your internet browser asks if you want to open it or save it. I'm going to go ahead and save the file. I know mine downloaded to my Downloads folder. So when I go to EndNote Basic, I select Collect from the navigation menu, and then Import References. This is why you need to know where you saved your file. So I'm going to select the Browse button beside File, the one that I just downloaded. I'm going to go ahead and select it. And you should have some import options here. But if you don't have RefMan RIS, you have to select the Favorites hyperlink from the All list box. You can select particular file formats, and then you can select the Copy to Favorites button, and it'll add it to Favorites. Since mine's already there, I'm going to select the Hide button to hide this dialog box. So from the Import option combo box, I'm going to select RefMan RIS. And then you can select a group that you want to save it to. I'm going to save it to the demo group. And then when I select import, it tells me that one reference was imported to the demo group. So I'm going to select demo so it takes me to the group. And the first article I see is the one that I just imported.